incident, basically our protection party was there to protect the total construction work, including officials and the workers there. And in the darkness after the sunset, you know, our party which was there to protect was ambushed. We have lost one life and another ESI is seriously injured. He is under treatment in center.
Investigation is going on, sir.
Investigation is going on. That is being investigated by the local police. But the circumstances indicate that it is not ruled out.